I just, as we sing this, probably one of the most beautiful, beautifully written praise songs, How Great Is Our God. I just want everybody here to think about that one moment when you were the first eyewitness to God stepping in and moving on your behalf for something. I don't know what that situation was. I don't know what he brought you out of. But does anybody here have a but God in my life? You thought you weren't going to make it, but God. You had more bills than money, but God. You were praying and fasting and crying over your child. You thought they were a lost cause, but God. If you have a but God in your life, I want you to think about that moment and forget about whoever sit next to you. And imagine that you are in a room by yourself with God Almighty, just him and you. And give him praise as if you're just praising him right now, that he's in front of you when you're thinking about that moment. So let's just praise him. The splendor of a king, who clothed in majesty, and all the earth rejoice, all the earth rejoice. Is our God. You thinking just fill the atmosphere. And all will see how great, how great. People were ready to count you out. You were ready to count yourself out. But God! But God! Woo! Hallelujah! Thank you, Jesus. How great is our God!
And sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
Great power, just think about it.
Then sing.